Hey, the first door is open.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. Mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
It's an ambush!
Oh, shit!
Elena! Sully, get down!
Can't see a damn thing!
Rum. A cliche. Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Flush him out!
Oh boy.
right.
He's out.
Damn it.
Memo.
Close. Close. Mind if I borrow this? Doesn't look too dangerous.
Your fault!
That'll do it. Down. Okay, I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Shot after this. Ramsey's ship. All right, finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me.
place is a mess.
Shit.
Alright. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship. Oh, shit!
Somewhere. They're gonna make it to that point.
Storm's coming in.
Yeah, we should get out of here soon. Looks like it's gonna be a bad one. Thank you.
not me, boys!
All right, Sully. I'm coming.